They gave him his order at Monroe, Virginia. Sam Stevens, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97. Put her in the Spencer on time. Well, he turned around and said to his big crazy fireman, hey, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that wide old mountain, watch old 97 roll. Mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville in a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brake. You see what a jump he made. He was going down the grade making 90 miles an hour. His whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. Now all you ladies, you better take a warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true lover husband. He may leave you and never return.